In a proud moment for all Canadians, Foreign Affairs Minister Lawrence Cannon took the UN by storm. As a result, Canada continues to hold a prestigious seat in the United Nations General Assembly, one of only 192 countries to occupy this exclusive chamber, a privilege they still dream of in Kosovo and Vatican City. Lawrence Cannon, now negotiating to secure Canada a Costco club card.